In this video, we are going to create a solution that is able to count the open buy positions on the chart. So let's see how we can do that with MQL5.
In this video, we will create an expert advisor that counts the number of buy positions for a specific currency pair. Let's take a look at how we can do this. First, we import the trade function by typing include trade.mqh. Then we create an instance for the trade with CTrade trade. In the OnInit function, we open some test positions with the function OpenTestPositions. In the OnTick function, we use the CountBuyPositions function to determine the number of buy positions and display them in the chart. The CountBuyPositions function starts by initializing a local variable NumberOfBuyPositions with the value 0. A loop is then created that runs through all positions. Within the loop, the currency pair of each position is determined using the function PositionGetSymbol I. If the currency pair of the position matches the currency pair of the chart and it is a buy position, the variable number of buy positions is increased by 1. At the end of the function, the number of buy positions is returned. In the OpenTestPositions function, the random number generator is first initialized with math's rand get tick count. Then a random number of test positions is calculated with math rand. The ask and bid prices are then calculated. Finally, a loop is created that opens the calculated number of test positions by calling the functions trade buy and trade sell functions. When you are ready, you can compile this with F7. If that was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code does, you may want to check out the premium course on our website or watch one of the basic videos first. If you are already a member of the premium course and have an idea for a video like this, you can email us. To summarize, in this video, we learned how to create an expert advisor that counts the number of buy positions for a specific currency pair. With a few lines of MQL code, you have created an expert advisor yourself that will automatically do this for you. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.